Hello students, today we will discuss computer keyboard. Kids, what do you use to write in your book? We use a pencil or a pen. Our teacher uses a chalk to write on the board. But we can't use a pen or pencil for writing on a computer. You have to use the keyboard to write or enter the information and instructions into a computer. Today we will learn about keyboard. Keyboard is one of the important parts of a computer system. This is a keyboard. It has many buttons on it called keys. We use these keys to type something on the computer. It has 104 keys in it. There are different types of keys to perform different tasks. Alphabet keys, number keys, special keys, and function keys. Now we will discuss all types of keys one by one. First is alphabet key. The alphabet keys are marked with A to Z. There are 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. These are used to type letters, words, and sentences. Due to its first row of alphabets, QWERTY, it is called QWERTY keyboard or keypad. Now, next is number keys. They are placed at the top of the alphabet keys and in right side of the keyboard. The number keys are marked with 0 to 9. These are 10 in numbers. We use them to type numbers on the screen. Numeric keypad can be used only when the numlock is on. Next, function keys. These keys are used for the different functions in different programs. They are found at the top of the keyboard. Special keys. All these are special keys. First is spacebar key. Next, arrow keys, enter keys, delete keys, backspace key, shift key, caps lock key. First is spacebar key. The spacebar key is the longest key on the keyboard. We use this to give space between two letters, words, and numbers. Next, enter keys. There are two enter keys on the keyboard. This key is used to move cursor to the next line. We also use this key to pass on our instructions to the CPU. Now, caps lock key. This key is used to type capital letters. When we press this key, the caps lock light turns on. When caps lock is on and you type alphabet keys, letters appear in uppercase or capital. When it is off, letter appear in lowercase or small. Next, backspace key. This key is present just above the enter key. We use this to erase the wrong letters to the left side of the cursor. Delete key. It erases the letter to the right side of the cursor. Shift key. Shift key is used to type special symbols written on the upper side of the number keys and some other keys. It is also used to type single capital letter. Arrow keys. एरो कीज आर आल्सो कॉल्ड कर्सर कंट्रोल कीज और कर्सर मूविंग कीज. द एरो कीज आर फोर इन नंबर्स. दीज आर यूज टू मूव द कर्सर इन फोर डायरेक्शंस लेफ्ट राइट अप एंड डाउन.